wonderful. Hello there, this is Courageous Jen and welcome back to my channel. At gusto ko lang mag-thank you sa lahat ng mga nag-subscribe sa channel ko. Thank you very much. And for this video, I'm going to talk about how to pass the test call interview in Weblio. And I want to share my own experience kung paano ako nakapasok sa Weblio. Isa sa mga ESL companies dito sa Pilipinas ang Weblio, na kung saan tumatanggap sila ng mga beginner, mga high school graduate, college undergraduate, and even mga students as long as 18 years old above yung age mo. Ang una kong ginawa ay pumunta ako sa browser ko sa Google at sinearch ko yung Weblio. At syempre, in-input ko yung personal details ko, yung educational background, at ganun din yung work experience ko, even it is not related to ESL jobs. After I submitted my application form to Weblio, the next day, I received an email from the recruitment team of Weblio, and they said, "Thank you for submitting your application. Have you scheduled an interview with us?" Of course, excited tayo mag-apply eh. And after that, I plotted my schedule on my very convenient time. After I plotted a schedule about my test call interview, right away, I received an email from the recruitment team about the confirmation of my test call interview date. And they give me an instructions of what are the things to prepare before the interview. Of course, they said, be online at least 10 minutes before the interview time. And check the following, like your background, your camera, your microphone, your headset. Of course, the background should be clean and you have a good lighting. Means, walang mga nakasabit sa likod mo, walang mga frame, dapat plain white background lang talaga siya. Habang hindi pa dumarating yung araw ng interview ko, syempre nag-search ako online kung ano yung mga possible question sa ESL interviews. Isa na dito yung mga situational question, like, what are the things that you need to do to make your class lively? And next one is, how do you build your students' confidence? Isa lang yan sa mga situational na mga ESL interview during the interview time. At isa pa sa mga inaral ko, kahit a-apply ka sa mga corporate world, kahit hindi ESL company, tinatanong talaga to ng interviewer. Tell me something about yourself. Kapag sinabing, tell me something about yourself, of course, ikikwento mo yung tungkol sa sarili mo, like your name, your age, your location, and your educational background, even your work experience, and your hobbies as well. Isa sa mga aaralin mo, syempre yung background ng company na a-applyan mo. Like, kailan na na-build yung company na yon, or paano mo nakilala yung company na yon, or ano yung mission and vision ng company na yon, at kung sino yung mga tao behind the company, like their CEO, their president, something like that. Sobrang inaral ko yon at sinulat ko pa siya sa notebook ko as part of my preparations, of course. For the technical check, they will going to ask you about your computer specifications. You should have at least a 4GB RAM, and it should be Core i3 to Core i5, and it should be Windows 10 para mas marami magawa yung laptop mo or yung desktop mo. They will going to check your internet connection as well. Just go to your browser and then type www.speedtest.net, and after that, you need to send the result to your assigned interviewer. And your internet speed should have at least 5 Mbps per download, and for the ping, it should be not more than 30 ms. During the interview time, our look should be decent. Like, pwede ka magsuot ng polo shirt, ng blouse with collar, or blouse. Basta alam mong decent titignan, okay yun. Isa sa mga perks ng pagiging ESL home-based teacher ay pwede ka lang magsuot ng kahit ano sa pambaba. Ang pinaka-importante kung ano yung pang itaas mo kasi yun lang yung pinaka-importante dahil yun yung makikita ng students while you are teaching. It doesn't mean na nagwo-work ka sa bahay, kailangan mo magsuot ng pantulog, kailangan pa rin natin na decente tignan kasi we are teachers. During the interview time, ano pa yung dapat nating maging attitude? Kasi normal lang nakabahan sa mga ganyang mga time kasi syempre excited ka, hindi mo alam kung ano yung itatanong sa'yo. Syempre para mabawasan yung kaba during the interview time, ito yung dapat nating gawin, smile and relax yourself. Next one is be confident. Kailangan mo maging confident. At next one is be yourself. And of course, listen carefully to the questions. And next one is, be confident to answer the questions. Pwede bang magtagalog? Of course, no. Kailangan nating sagutin yung mga questions in English bilang practice na din dahil we are applying for an online English teacher. So, kailangan nating mag-English. Of course, because they are measuring your comprehension, your English skills, and your fluency. Kaya kailangan natin magsalita in English. Of course, kasi during the actual lesson, hindi naman tayo magsasalita ng Tagalog or Filipino. English yung gagamitin nating language. The span of interview time, maybe it just take 10 to 15 minutes long. And right after the interview, the interviewer said, "Congratulations for passing the interview. Wow, I was so happy that time and I was so surprised. I can't forget what the interviewer told me, that I have a soft voice like maybe Charo Santos." Okay, because the students, they want a soft voice because they found it more friendly, more friendlier. Yes, I want to share guys, before I applied here at Weblio, I already applied in many ESL companies here in the Philippines, like first 51 Talk. I also applied in Akadsoc and in Native Camp, and I know those ESL companies that I applied before, they helped me a lot. I attended their trainings but I failed, and I'm sure sa mga time na yon, I am not so confident, I am not so prepared. Siguro sobrang excited lang ako. And I know hindi pa talaga yung time na yon para sa akin dahil kailangan ko pang mag-grow, kailangan ko pang matuto, at kailangan ko pang aralin yung ESL jobs. Always remember guys that delay are God's way of saying that better days are coming. What He requires from you now is to be patient and perseverance. Sana guys na-inspire kayo sa video na to, lalong-lalo na sa mga gustong mag-apply sa ESL company. Basta may passion ka sa teaching at gusto mo yung gagawin mo na to, go lang. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe. This is Courageous Jen and I'm signing out. What a wonderful world.